Shepherds said to one another,
"Let us go over to Bethlehem and
see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has made known to us.
Jesus Christ is born. World should have birth. Bethlehem, God sent forth his son, born of a woman, born under the law, to redeem those who were under the law, so that we might receive adoption as sons. And because you are sons, God has sent the Spirit of his son into our hearts, crying,
Abba, Father.
So you are no longer a slave, but a son. And if a son, then an heir through God.
Saved through him.